I'm a systems engineer for Toyota Research Institute, which means I get to help define new features for the self-driving cars, which are also known as autonomous vehicles. And we write requirements, we do risk analysis to make sure that things are safe, and we also help drive testing. So we're basically making sure that the right features get on the roads.